What's up, basketball fans? Welcome back to Time Out. Back with me, Rocky Padilla, and this is an emergency episode of Time Out because Kai Soto, who just turned 18 years old, he finally made an announcement on his future. So happy birthday, Kai. Kai Soto finally decided to skip college basketball and he will go straight to the NBA G League, which means he will be the first international draft prospect to sign with the new G League Pro program. That means he will play for the new G League team in the Southern California. Alongside him will be Jalen Green, the Phil M, and also one of the most promising prospect, Isaiah Todd. Man, can you imagine Jalen Green and Kai Soto on the same team? Man, all the media in the Philippines, they gonna go crazy for this. Man, that's gonna be a lot of PR for the new team in the G League. So I think that's we all gonna look forward to that. I think it's gonna be fun to see this new duo. Even though I don't know how much minutes Kai will get on this new G League team, hopefully he will get at least 15 to 20 minutes. That will be good for him. And I love his decision to go to the NBA G League. I think this gonna prepare him better for him to go to the NBA because, you know, I think the competition will be much tougher. As you know, G League has a lot of NBA players in their league. So he will face a much tougher, stronger, faster, more experienced players that will help his confidence level, I think, as he is preparing for the NBA. And also that's gonna help his skills and his strength. And also, I think he will probably get a lot of advices from NBA coaches, NBA players. That's gonna help him a lot. And he gonna learn the NBA lifestyle and then probably gonna adjust to the NBA system. Man, I think this is the perfect decision by Kai Soto. So I hope he will play well at the NBA G League. I cannot wait, man, to see him, his debut. I have a lot of high expectation for him because I still believe that Kai Soto one day will make it to the NBA. So let's pray for him. Hopefully he will stay healthy and he will, you know, flourish in the NBA G League. I have a high hope for Kai Soto. I'm excited for him. So probably he will just need to put some muscles during this, probably before he goes to the NBA G League. I think it would be good if he put some muscle on his body. He will be stronger, I think, because he's already pretty fast for a 7'2". He got great footwork, so I think the only thing that he needs probably just put more weights on him, and I think he'll be okay. I think he could at least be very, very competitive in the NBA G League. So that's my emergency episode. Hopefully you guys like it. Shout out to all my followers, especially Jose Marichan, who let me know firsthand that Kai Soto just made a decision. Thank you so much. And also I really appreciate the coaches in the Philippines, man. I had like 3 coaches reaching out to me to let me know which competition, which tournament that I should cover in the Philippines. And also they let me know which high school prospect I should watch for in the Philippines. So I really appreciate that. Maraming salamat po. Thank you so much. Hopefully I can share more Filipino basketball news in the future. It's really fun. And good luck to Kai Soto. So thank you guys very much for watching this episode. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Peace.